All right, what's up everybody? Welcome to part one of our Rumble Roses XX modding tutorial. Today's part one will feature downloading the game and installing it, unpacking the XCP, and just generally getting yourself set up with the files. So let's get cracking. So there are multiple ways you can get this game on your PC. I will be discussing the legal way to do so, which is to download it from Microsoft. There are some other ways to do it as well, but I will not be covering them here. So if you're going to be downloading it from Microsoft, this is what you're going to need to do. Okay, so the first thing to do is to go to the Xbox Marketplace in your browser, to the Rumble Roses XX webpage, and to make sure that you're signed in. So you're going to need to click the sign in button. Even if you were signed in recently, just make sure you do this because it signs you out pretty quickly. Now, as you can see here, I already own the game. If you do not, then you will need to click this button to purchase the game and go through the prompts to actually pay for it and do all the things. So pretty much do that until you end up in the same situation as me here with the game purchased and you signed into the webpage. Okay, now that you're signed in, just grab the URL to download the video, open a new tab, and paste it in. The game will download to your PC, and the name of the file will be a long string of numbers followed by the extension XCP. That's what you're looking for. And don't worry, you can grab the URL down in the description, or I will actually be showing you how to get it yourself later on in this video. Once you download the XCP file, we're going to need to unpack it. So this only is going to work if you purchase the game. So if you did not purchase the game, I believe it still lets you download the XCP, but the XCP is encrypted. And so this next step will fail unless you actually bought the game. So make sure you do that. To unpack the XCP, we're going to be using this application called Xbox Live Marketplace for PC. And it lets you actually get the download link. This is how I obtained it. And it lets you convert the XCP to something that we can use, which is the game on demand or GOD format. Once we open Xbox Live Marketplace for PC, we're going to need to make a couple of changes to the defaults here. So the first one is change this entry per from, I believe 50 is your default to 10. And then go to page 162. This is where Rumble Roses XX currently is in the list. This may change in the future, so it may be a page somewhere in the vicinity of 162 in the future. I can't predict when you're going to be watching this, but just make sure to poke around and find it if you're interested in getting the URL yourself. Once you've found Rumble Roses XX in the list, just highlight it, click Generate URL, and voila, there is your link to the XCP, which you can copy to your clipboard. Next step is unpacking the XCP file. For this, we go to the Converter tab, and here we will add the XCP. Just click that Add XCP button. It'll open a file browser. Just navigate to where you downloaded the XCP file and go ahead and open it. Then we're going to need to click it to highlight it and click the Unpack button. This will show us progress in terms of unpacking if you did everything correctly. Now, this will only work, as I said, if you actually purchased the game and downloaded the unencrypted XCP. If you did not purchase the game, then this will not work. One slightly confusing part of this process is where the unpacked files actually go. It's not immediately obvious, but they go into the directory where you have XBL Marketplace for PC installed. So in my case, it's on the desktop in a folder called XBL Marketplace for PC. And in here, we have a folder called Decompressed. Now, this is where your XBL Marketplace for PC app is going to put all the unpacked XCP files. Inside the Decompressed directory, you're going to find a folder with a very long string of hex digits that corresponds to the name of the XCP file. And if you've done this for multiple games, you'll have more here. I just show you a clean version here where I just have Rumble Roses. If you click in here, you'll have the actual files. There's a XUP file, which I believe is the entire game file. And then you have the unpacked version, which is the file with no extension and then the folder. Okay, the final step to unpack the files and get access to the pack resources that are within, which we can then go ahead and mod, is going to be using Xenia Canary. Now, you're not going to be able to do this with the default Xenia install, at least at the time of recording this video. The functionality is only available in Canary. So if you have it in Xenia Master at the time that you're watching it, then fine. But make sure to grab Canary if it's not available. In Xenia Canary, click File, Install Content, and it'll pop up a file browser. We're going to need to go to our decompressed folder for XBL Marketplace for PC, where we actually unpack the XPC. And here we go into the directory that corresponds to the name of the XPC file for Rumble Roses. And inside here, the file that we're looking for is the one with no extension. There's an XUP file. There's also a data folder. This is not what you want to install. You want to install the file that has no extension and is just a long string of hex numbers. At this point, it's going to look like nothing's happened. And Xenia Canary is just going to give you the black screen again. That's going to sit there for a while. Now, don't close it and don't panic. It's going to take a little while to install the file, and it gives you absolutely no indication of progress. You pretty much have to just go to the location and confirm that it's installed. But just, you can minimize Canary or do whatever you want with it. Just don't close it. let it do its thing. And depending on the speed of your drive, it may take a few seconds or a few minutes to copy several gigabytes of this file into a different location. The location that the files end up in is in Documents, Xenia, Content, and the name of the folder for Rumble Roses XX is 4B4E07D1, as you can see at the top of my screen here. So if you followed my instructions so far, you're going to have a folder called 00007000 in here. Now that folder is going to have another folder in it, which has the name of the long string of hex numbers that we saw earlier, and that was the name of the XCP file. If we pop in here, we're going to find all of our unpacked content. So default XEX file, this is what we can use to launch the game with Xenia. And then if we go into the pack folder, we have all of our pack files that we're going to be using for modding the game. In particular, the interesting files are in CH folder here. This is where all the default character model stuff and textures are located. And there are a bunch of others here as well that I may end up talking about in the future. Alright, so this is the end of today's video, where we learned how to download the game and unpack it so that we get access to the pack files. Please stay tuned to future editions where we will actually discuss how to open these pack files and make modifications to textures and models of the characters.